Hello guys, by now you're probably wondering, where was the drone? But I just want to walk you through the steps. It actually takes to get the drone ready. I'll be back in a minute. Okay guys, see this is how you set up my drone. I usually already have this set here. Alright, this is going to be like the only part I don't mute out. Alright dude? No, see this here? I did not unplug that part. See? And then I'll get that. And then I'll usually just get this. And, you know, normal drone. Put it in. I usually put it in. Don't go into the comments and be like, that's what she said, don't. Now, what I recommend with this one is when you have the flashing lights, you might as well connect it. So, I'm going to connect it. I like connecting it. I like connecting it over here. Don't worry about that. You don't get to see my messages, but you do get to see the apps I have open. I be talking to bit. Now we go up here in the Wi-Fi, and you want to find Sky Viper. So if it'll focus, you need Sky Viper. Okay? Sky Viper. Now you just hit that button. You go over here. Now guys, now I'm going to see you. Now this is what you're going to be seeing. You're going to be seeing this. So yeah, see you in a minute.